Summer of Set.
Thank you, Your Honor. We absolutely appreciate the consideration and the consent of the Attorney General's office. I can't tell you how many hours of emails and telephone calls and meetings with Mr. Smith that I've had. He understands.
Send your emails?
Yes, Your Honor, from the jail. quite honestly, it saves me the time going down there, so I love it. But, Your Honor, the focus, I can tell you, the focus of our conversations have been how important it is that he understands exactly what this court is directing him to do. And, Your Honor, his bondsman is here in attendance and prepared to be sitting here.
Where is that bondsman? What's your name, sir?
The significance of these cases is tied in with Alex Murdaugh, and I totally understand the importance of the letter of my bond. If I get on my property, ain't nobody gonna drag me off. No way. Thank you.
How many pounds have you gained?
Ma'am?
How many pounds have you gained?
About 55. My sugar's off the chart, blood pressure's off the chart, so I mean, just, you know, I got titanium rods and screws in my back, and I have not been able to get any medical treatment for my pain. Not be able to get any exercise. I'm used to working in a garden. I work all day. I enjoy work. And I haven't been able to do anything.
Anything further? So you're asking me to reinstate the bond with the same conditions?
Yes.
And violations of any federal, state, or local laws will be considered a violation of the bond and grounds for revoking the bond. understands that his wife is present at the trial, and it's his responsibility to maintain contact with his lawyers and the court, such that he would be present whenever he was called upon to be present. And that the bond is to be a sufficient surety in that interim. Matter prescribed and approved by the clerk of the court, and the grand jury must waive that condition and is placed on house arrest. Without exception, except to work, church, school, attorney, or medical appointments. And I think the last time was as I understand it, you took that word to work. You interpreted that to mean that you could go any place you wanted to go as long as you said you were working. But you ended up going all kinds of places.
Yes, Your Honor, I went to places I wasn't supposed to go without notifying anybody. Yes, sir.
So what kind of work do you consider yourself to be doing?
I'm a truck driver, diesel mechanic, working the logging woods to haul chips from the paper mills, from the power plants to the cement plants. The same route every day.
So any work related to travel must be approved by the court after notice through the lawyer of the interstate.
Yes, Your Honor.
So that any direction of travel would be included in the GPS monitor. Must pay for GPS monitoring at your own expense, which must be connected to the device upon your release from jail. And you cannot possess any firearms. And we understand if this body is reinstated, Mr. Smith, there must be strict compliance with it.
Yes, Your Honor.
No deviation, no leniency, no latitude in any way.
Yes, Your Honor. Totally understand.
Anything else?
No, Your Honor, we'll get you that work route this week. And we'll get it to the Attorney General's office as well.
Two things. First, court will order the bond to be reinstated upon the terms as they just stated, which are the same terms as before. And secondly, concerning this case, we're in the process of scheduling status conferences on all of these cases, except Mr. Harpootman has indicated his unavailability until the term of the legislature was first, but did not affect Mr. Smith and some of the other.
I believe, Your Honor, April 21st is what we replied to your clerk. That worked for, no, worked for both defense attorneys.
I replied to one every day.
This case is a pending in which counties.
Your Honor, Hampton. I know that the majority of the cases that were revoked for bond were state grand jury cases, and then he has the additional.
In the venue,
right.
So that hearing
believe your honor, that an order that you signed says that you have jurisdiction over all of those cases. So.
I think the venue's Colleton. Yeah, all due respect.
Okay. Yeah, Colleton. Sorry.
We have venue in any of those cases.
Shooting cases, the charges that he had arise from that are in Hampton County.
This says how we schedule in Hampton County, that's the one that's in the
county. Yes, sir.
In this case, then, the others may be someplace in Allendale, Orangeburg, Colleton, Beaufort. They're all in the 14th Circuit, so the venue for most of them are the 14th Circuit. But the next hearing will be.
Yes, sir.
And that's changed, but because I'm dividing in Richmond.
And one thing, I know that the court may or may not be able to do anything with this, but we are certainly advising Mr. Smith not to speak with the press, and we would ask that they not descend on his house. I know that the court can't order because we have the First Amendment, but we just wanted to make sure that we put that on the record as well.
Yeah, the press might be kind of hard to identify sometimes.
Yes, sir.
See how that goes. But you can make an announcement to whomever you like to.
Thank you, Governor.
Very good. Thank you. Good luck.
Thank you, Your Honor.